So I was just riding the Burton Custom. This is the Flying V version, so the reverse camber with camber under the bindings version. It's also available in a cambered version. And this board is probably one of the most popular boards that Burton make, and with good reason. It just takes on everything and rides really well and would probably suit, you know, a beginner right through to the advanced level.